Good morning, Mappos 3. We've done a great job so far at sequencing and learning the story, story mapping it. This week, we are going to talk about innovations we're going to do to our story. The innovation we're going to do is in the plot. The plot is the sequence of events that happen in a story, the main parts, actions that take place in a story. What I've done here is I've summarize our whole story in just five events that happen. For example, the first one is when Ista is not interested in any of the suitors or their gifts. She doesn't want to marry anyone. But one day, she speaks with Popoca and hears the honesty in his voice and falls in love with him. After that, Popoca is sent by the emperor to defeat Jaguar Claw to get to marry Ista. When he is about to defeat him, Jaguar Claw kills Ista, what Popoca cherished most. Popoca returns to the village, picks up his bride, and takes him to the top of a hill to wait for her to awaken as they both turn into volcanoes. So for me, these are the main events that happen in the story. I would like you to try to do the same thing. After you do it, you only have to write five statements. Just make sure that these last two that are in red is what tomorrow we're going to start to think about how to innovate. We are going to change the ending of the story. We are going to write an alternative ending. Instead of the messenger tricking Ista into drinking the potion, perhaps you have a different idea. It can be whatever you want it to be. You're going to write an alternative ending. The first three parts of the story will remain the same. I would like you to first to do the normal story. Tomorrow, we'll start thinking about how to innovate it. Down here, you have some words of vocabulary that might help you fill this story up. So now I'm going to erase this because you are going to do your own. And I'm going to send this to you to fill it in. Good luck.